those files out of the future, and where should we put them? In the past. And as soon as you clear out that filing cabinet, you literally got everything out of it. What's in it right now? Say it again. Nothing. There's nothing in that filing cabinet. So now, you're standing in the present and you're looking at the future. Is anything holding you back? No. Next slide. That's what you see. Emptiness. Anything can happen now. Any goal that you want can happen.